This is a huge, huge market, the size of the whole oil industry today. If you look around to say what could possibly supply this kind of energy, nuclear is the answer.